Out of Canada and a view of the Niagara Falls that hasn't been seen before. It comes from a tunnel on the Canadian side of the falls, first built in 1905 as a hydroelectric power plant and now transformed into a viewing platform. Tourists descend in a glass elevator and head to the edge of the platform where they can take in this spectacular view of the falls.